Nakamura is calling for it. Wow. Nakamura takes it. Outside.
He hit it.
Nakamura is going to SummerSlam.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Shinsuke Nakamura may have just shocked the world.
I think the greatest victory of Shinsuke Nakamura's career.
Take a look back here. This is the closing sequence here of this match. John Cena with the second AA, but John Cena wasn't going to let this one go to chance. Wanted another AA here on Shinsuke Nakamura.
Look at this. Oh, terrible, terrible landing of John Cena. Look at this, right on the back of his head. The body is not meant. To land like that.
And
John Cena just simply couldn't recover.
And off of this, Nakamura with a Kinshasa right on point, taking out John Cena. Punching Nakamura's ticket to Brooklyn.
Here is...
What about recovery? What about the ability for Shinsuke to withstand two AAs? To come back and pin John Cena.
That's a class act right there. Two warriors. Utmost respect. This is what's good about sport.
Warriors competing for an opportunity at the ultimate prize, the WWE Championship.
Shinsuke Nakamura, a dream match here tonight against John Cena for the first time ever. One more time here. Boom! This Kinshasa knee strike absolutely wipes out Cena.
Yeah, it's a dream come true. Cena lands on his head, Cena's out of it. Nakamura takes advantage. What an incredible victory. For Shinsuke Nakamura, going to SummerSlam, the WWE Championship in the modern-day Maharaja, Jinder Mahal. Wow.
Nakamura's calling for it.
Wow.
Nakamura takes it outside.
He hit it.
Nakamura's going to SummerSlam.
Wow.
Nakamura may have just shocked the world.
I think the greatest victory of Shinsuke Nakamura's career.
Take a look back here. This is the closing sequence here of this match. John Cena with the second AA, but John Cena wasn't going to let this one go to chance. Wanted another AA here on Shinsuke Nakamura.
Look at this. Oh, terrible. Terrible landing of John Cena. Look at this, right on the back of his head. The body is...